This isn't our game. Our primary aim is to offer a hassle-free, friendly service to all our customers, keeping them well informed of current legislation. Some of our key benefits involve getting through to customer service first time, no call centres.
I'm Leon Farr, I'm manager of the British Hotel in Thrapston. Mark came to us a few months ago to do some fire awareness and fire warning training to all my staff, which went really well. As a hotel, it's utmost importance that all my staff got a good understanding of fire training, fire evacuation and fire wardens, which they have done now since Mark came across to us. So that we are very pleased for what he did for us.
Service fees inclusive of all small consumables, so no added extras for fire alarm and extinguisher servicing.
Hi, my name's Chris Benham. I own a company called Ringstead Business Centre. We use health and safety at work for our fire extinguisher servicing, for our fire alarm service, and for fire risk assessments. And I really can't stress highly enough how efficient health and safety at work are. Mark Palmer's a great guy, works very hard, nothing's too much trouble for him, and he and his team, in my opinion, are pretty faultless. I'd recommend them wholeheartedly.
In fact, a risk assessment for us is a great starting point. The Fire Safety Order of 2005 now makes it a legal requirement for a responsible person to complete a risk assessment for their premises. This is where we come in. As the competent person, we can come in and complete a fully documented report reflecting the overall safety of a building. The further action part is the key component which needs to be implemented. So any actions derived from the report, we're happy to go back and discuss with the customer to find a resolution.